morning. Today's topic is phylum Porifera. These are commonly known as sponges. The name Porifera was coined by Robert E. Grant. Yes, there are large number of pores are present on the body. They are known as ostea. Due to the presence of this character, the phylum name is derived as Porifera. Yes, previously they are included in the plant kingdom, but due to the animal nature, they are included in the animal kingdom. The main characters are they are marine animals. Yes, they are mostly found in marine water. A few are found in the fresh water. Example is spongy family. In the spongy family, all are freshwater forms. Example is spongina. They are sedentary animals. Yes, they are found in the marine water. Yes, in the marine water, rocks and etc. they are present. They are attached to the aquatic weeds and lead to sedentary life. They do not move from one place to other place. Just like plants, they are sedentary animals. Yes, they are sessile and colonial forms. Mostly they are colonial forms. You can see here there are more than 2 or 3 or etc. present. They look like plants. They are first multicellular animals. Yes, many cells are present in the body, but no coordination between one cell to other cell. That's why they are known as the primitive multicellular animals. They are diploblastic animals. Yes, in the body cavity, there are two layers are present. Outer side, pinnacodium. Inner side, pyoderm. These are the two layers are present in the body wall. Yes, in the pinnacodium, pinnacocytes are present. They give protection to the body. Yes, pyoderm cells consist. Pyoderm are all cells. They are useful for food digestion. Yes, in between these two, there is a jelly-like substance is present, which is known as the mesoplea or mesohyoid. Hence, they are known as the diploblastic nature. Yes, there is a special type of transport water transfer system is present, which is known as the canal system. Yes, which is present only in this phylum, which is absent in other phyla. What is canal system means? Yes, there are aquatic animals formed in the marine water. Yes, water is regularly enters into the body through the ostea. There are large number of pores are present in the body. Yes, these pores receives the marine water inside the body. Yes, inside the body there is a spongocele is present. Yes, spongocele is present. Yes, it is a canal-like system. Yes, it is opens into outside by large pore, which is known as the ossiculum. This canal system helps in food capturing. Respiration. And excretion. Yes, through the water various aquatic animals are entered into the body. Yes, they capture the food and digestion takes place inside the cell, that is known as the intracellular digestion takes place within the cell. This is also primitive character. Intracellular digestion. Yes, in the marine water, dissolved oxygen is present. Yes, the organism observes, the animal absorbs the oxygen from the water and various types of metabolic activities. some takes place inside the body, and like ammonia and carbon dioxide, which is sent up through the vesicle. That's why the Kinnock system is very important for organism, as they help in many activities like food capturing, respiration, and excretion.